tax time, and tonight we're learning that delinquent taxpayers owe Pennsylvania more than $700 million. Big price tag.
And you may not know it, but the state is posting all their names on the web. Investigator Paul Van Osdahl here now with the story. Of course, Paul, we're wondering, who are these folks?
Well, you've got some big companies, even a Wall Street bank on the list, and you have thousands of little guys as well. Now, if they all paid up, the state would not be facing such a severe budget crisis. Level 3 Communications is a Colorado-based technology company that has a major presence in Hazelwood. They make millions streaming movies for Netflix, and they owe Pennsylvania millions in back taxes, $16.7 million to be exact. That makes them number one on the state's list of delinquent taxpayers. Level 3 declined to comment, but they have plenty of company. A subsidiary of drugstore chain CVS owes $7.6 million. A local subsidiary of Wall Street bank J.P. Morgan owes $4.6 million, and Consol Energy owes $1.3 million. The numbers are staggering to some local taxpayers. Should the state be posting the names of people who don't pay their income taxes?
Heck yeah, because I have to pay mine.
Does that surprise you that a lot of big companies wouldn't be paying their taxes?
Does it surprise me? No. Does it frustrate me? Yes.
The total amount of unpaid taxes from Allegheny County alone, $151 million. That's enough to solve budget crises at both Pitt and the Port Authority. A local CPA says posting the names of delinquent taxpayers on the web should help raise more revenue.
So I think there is definitely a deterrent effect, a shame effect, if you will.
But he says the state still needs to do a better job tracking down money from those who can afford to pay, especially the big dollars.
And right now, it's kind of the, as I see it, the shotgun approach.
A spokesperson for Consol Energy tells me they just paid off their lien, so she's not sure why they're still on that list. A CVS spokesperson tells me they're working with the state to take care of their unpaid taxes. Now, you can see the entire list of delinquent taxpayers at WTAE.com. Just click on the As Seen on WTAE link. Andrew.